And don't believe the junk you hear about tropical islands. I think they took all the girls off when they moved the Navy in. Not that that would make any difference to me, because there's only one girl in my life.
Oh. We ought to change her name to Lucky.
Yeah.
The perfect boy doesn't have to be a Hercules.
Hercules.
The perfect boy doesn't have to be Euripides.
Euripides.
Brawn nor brain, he doesn't need to be. What I mean to say is actually the perfect. Just true to me, the perfect boy doesn't have to be a movie star.
Movie star.
The perfect boy doesn't have to drive a fancy car.
Fancy car.
Fame nor wealth, he doesn't need to see. What I mean to say is actually the perfect boy.
Another tune you should hear.
Oh.
See you later, girls.
Bye. Bye-bye.